Battlebeam Cannon! Kamehame! Ha! 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 Special beam cannon!
Ha ha! stop acting tired.
Greetings. What a shot.
You should learn when to fight. Quit!
What a shocker.
How dare you defy a god? Should learn when to quit.
What a shot.
Should learn when to quit. How dare you defy a god?
Be gone, go!
Kuzma!
Too slow.
It's over.
Should learn when to quit. You should learn when to quit.
Too slow.
You should learn when to quit.
What's up? Are you okay?
Too slow.
Too slow.
You should learn to quit.
Just like you!
No way! See ya!
See ya! You should learn when to quit!
See ya!
Here it comes!
Get out of here!
Here it comes! Get out of here! What by you?
Alright, that was just the matches of me playing online. I want to obviously max out my level. I wanted to max out my level before trying online, but, you know, it's fun. You always tell, though, whenever you do online matches, people usually do it, like, as a, you know, like a group, like a friend group, which honestly makes sense. You know, I want to do it with my friends, too. We play this game a lot. I know I basically don't make any videos on this because, again, the story, it won't let you unless you want to, like, screen record it. So I have to, like, put my PS5 onto my PC and then basically do a live stream kind of thing. So I can, like, show the entire story. Because if I just do it on my on the PS5 recording shit, like how I always do, it like literally does not let me record like more than half of the story, or any of the stories. But no, me and my friends, we do play this. Oh, it's badass! How'd they get the fucking aura? Who we gotta play this game a fuck ton just to get something like that. But my friends play this game a lot. They're maxing out their characters too. And again, I was just checking out online mode, but you know, I want to do online with them. This is my move list so far, and here's my stats. I'm just gonna put the rest I get into Ki Blast Supers. Whenever they do max out and shit like that, I want to do online with them. But the thing is, like you saw right there, whenever I don't do limitations or without limitations, everyone just uses the same shit. As in, like everyone uses Sensu Beans, uses all the Z capsules to regen and all that shit. I find that annoying. You know, I want it to be just like one turn shit, you know what I mean? So that's why I usually do play with limitations, but at the same time I like using my abilities. Like this is my super soul, I want to use it because it's just fucking cool. I find super souls really really fun to do. I'm pretty sure with limitations it also neutralizes the QQ bangs. I don't think that's true, but we'll see. Like it's my QQ bang, because that like those are the main stacks that I'm like putting all my shit into anyway. So that's why even though there's two zeros, everything else is all full. So I'm all good with that. But yeah, that's what sucks, because without limitations, if they made it where it's like okay, your levels count, your attributes count, your banks count, all that shit, and same with your super souls count, but they make it where like you cannot use any items, I would love that, because other than that it was just that super long match. I wasn't saying that match was bad, you know, they're literally doing what they're, you know, they're allowed to, you know, like using items, like, you know, that's allowed, all that shit. They're fucking really cool. That was an honest fun match, same with the first one. But I like with limitations, because, you know, it doesn't make the match 10 times longer. If you get down, you get down, you know. I can't show it here. Some people were like doing that like spam blocking. They didn't do it in this video, but I'm just saying, like, people who I play against sometimes. People know how to play this game, no shit. Like, they'll find a way to do, like, really cool stuff. And then, you know, that's why I'm trying to find out. I'm not trying to find out how to do the same thing. Wait, how much do I have left to level up? No, I'm just gonna level myself, and then I'll level up that with that. But again, with limitations, like, you need a mode to do it where it's like basically everything is fine, all your super souls are fine, just no items. That's just the most annoying part of it. And then there's this event going on. I really like this, like, world tournament shit. It has like a little like you only use these characters and do all that shit. Like right now you only use like demon characters, which is cool. I insanely love this game. I'm so glad that they updated so much, like with the universes and shit, the universe lobby. And so many of them are free, and then, you know, obviously there's DLC ones, which honestly are cheap, and I usually get some of those, but obviously I stopped a long time ago. Then I'll load this game when my friends max out and I max out. I want us to play online, like, against other, other people, and I should, what the fuck, hold on. Okay, I'm guessing that's part of, does it tell, can it tell me? Damn. Oh, wait. Vending? What? Oh. No, like, I'm trying to see, like, you know, what that is. Because I think it's kind of like that person over there with Aura. I'll check that later. I'm going to check the universe's shit later. But I will record us playing, like, quests, too. But, you know, that's going to be it, though, for now. All right.